Hello there, everyone, boys and girls, children of all ages, everyone on Facebook and in the House of Nerdom. It is the D.U.G. here, and we're finally getting back to the Resident Evil 6 Let's Play. When we last left off, we just got out of the worst town in America, also known as what happened when the Cleveland Cavaliers won the championship, everybody turned to zombies and died. And now we're all making our way to the church. What is in that church? Is it good things, or is it bad things? Let's find out. Of course, we're going to be playing this on Veteran, and we do not want anyone to join it. So here we go. Just all the magic school bus. Da-da-da-da.
Population in Tall
Oaks has been infected with
the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
He looks like a dick.
Hang on.
Run him over! 10 points. You're just a bad driver. Why would you never buy you? For the wicked, money don't grow on trees. By the way, I don't know if anybody watched Ruth Bottom, but spoiler
Are
warning,
okay?
Jay Lethal is still
living about whatever reason, you're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Now, I want to know, who the hell is at least this ain't like the few other zombie things I know. The yard actually is terrible. Because I know what's coming out here tomorrow. Now be warned, there are death traps in there. Case in point. So avoid them at all cost. You dumb dumb, you let a zombie out. I thought I was far enough away from it. point. But they weren't supposed to come out unless you fell in the hole. That's it. You fell in the hole like a dumb twat. Bitch. Cup Cop. Seth Rollins is here again. Thank you for saving me that time, Cup Cop. You get a cookie. I think it might be best to have the shotgun out. Now, if I remember correctly, there is an emblem right here, so if you need that. I'm getting tired of these fucking sneak attacks. And I hit you with the butt of the shotgun because I'm a man! And there's the emblem. You know I don't need it. Y'all up since I was a little bit low. Nice, gorgeous, wet titties. Just gonna take a moment to admire those. Alright. That's enough of that. Leon, he's the ultimate pervert. Film at 11. And the thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Oh hell. Demon doggies! The worst thing about any Resident Evil! Yay, the door!
Damn it, it's locked.
Fuck. Why would you lock? My question is, who locked it? Fuck you. Stupid. And behind door number one, Johnny, it's a brand new puppy of evil. And where you'd keep handgun bullets in the bat. See, children, that's what happens when you masturbate too much. You become a zombie. See? A dead one at that. And just to make sure, he's dead. Where the hell did she go? There she is. Unfortunately, now guess what? Now we gotta go chase after Scooby-Doo.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Bring me back the key now. Ow! I just got hit by Triple H several. That sucked. Good. Bitch! You fucking damn CPU! Oh, now you come to help! You so, a bitch! Magnum! Hey, I'll save you for later. Just in case something bad happens. Alright, I'm out of shit. Might as well load that up. I'm not stepping in the mud puddle. Fuck that. Gotta be very, very quiet. I'm hunting you, Scooby-Doo! Oh, fuck. Where'd it go? God damn it, get back here. Not exactly. Oh, I got a green herb out of it. Oh, god damn it. Scooby-Doo, hold the fuck still. I want to give you a Scooby snack. Of death. Oh, shut up, Shaggy. No one wants you. Did it seriously run all the way the fuck back up the guy? You stupid dog. I know. That was at least good to come back at least. And die. Sorry, Scooby. We had to put you up for your own good.
Now let's get to that cathedral.
I second that. Let's get to that cathedral. We were riding along in Moonlight Bay, seeing if we could dance with the Thunder God Raiden.
Okay, we're in.
I'm the master. Leon is getting the master of finding keys. Ah, fuck. I've been blinded by the light. And Leon's been eliminated from the Royal Rumble.
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. And the dad can be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Ah, crap. I hit the wrong button. Alright. Oh. And move on. Arm ball. Move two. Spin kick. Bitch, you should be bounty to death. That is why I am a man. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? The reverse system, it sucks. Only a few times I wish I had a first aid parade. Ah, a remote bomb. That could be useful. Keyword, could be. Give me that. At least we'll take it now. Oh, another one. Give me. Herbs. Look at. Oh, hell, not another one. Fuck. I hate those things. Oh, come on. Skill points. And I don't need those. My partner alive. Good.
You alright?
No, I'm barely alive, bitch. Shotgun shell. shot, AI. Good shot. Make sure she didn't miss anything, because the AI is not what I consider bright. Oh, hell. Apparently, I wasn't bright either. That's where she goes. So just in case you can part of my shotgun. And somehow that hit me. Oh goody, magnum rounds. That will be useful. Let me just make sure there's nothing down here again. I wish I had a first aid spray right about now. Don't know what that sound is, nor do I care. Good, we're almost at the church.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Roger. Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what?
No, I'm just gonna hang outside right now. Of course I want to get in the cathedral. That's what we're here for.
I see it. Hurry.
And got ammo.
You got it. Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Oh, shit, I will. I can hear him out there.
Hey, Steve. We'll get rid of him first.
Yeah, this time I get rid of you. I'm blowing it up.
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
I'm probably gonna die here. I don't expect myself to make it. Are you kidding me?
Hang on!
After I shot the dumb thing. Come on. Oh good, a plan. I must get the plan. Oh hell. Batman.
That there was someone in there with a little backbone.
Oh, open the door!
Ah! Yes, Paul. Paul Martin, open the door!
Your
what do you think I'm trying? trying to do. Mainly dead because the AI did not. I got that death on the AI because we could have gotten into the door. Instead, she kept shooting like an idiot. Dumb fucking AI. Oh, that is bullshit. I was such crap, and you know it.
Roger. Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Maybe this time if we actually get in, they say get in,
look,
so I actually
it's just
go
us.
To the door like a
hurry up and let us in. Here comes company.
Oh shit, here comes company. Down now. Stay down, you should like it. Fuck you.
There was someone in there with a little backbone.
Oh, open the door! Now!
Need backup!
I'm trusting you. Hope this info of yours is worth it.
It is. Stake my life on it.
Helena!
Come on, there you go.
Helena!
Come on! Get it going!
Hurry!
She wanted to keep fighting like an idiot instead of getting in there, you stupid AI twat.
Are you... Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
And now Pa's probably gonna bitch.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You wanna tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Alright, you have my interest. Alright, we are now inside the church. After the bullshit debacle from fucking AI getting me killed. For a first aid,
okay?
The merchant right now to let me buy a first aid spray. Good lord, do I need one. More shotgun shells and skill points. I need the shotgun shells, but I don't care for the skill points at this point.
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out.
Roger. We'll use our brains.
Let's take a look around.
But since you're the AI, we're screwed.
Follow me.
What the hell are we doing?
Are you okay?
What's up,
Marco? He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
PSAA? Huh? I can tell you this. They're probably dead.
Don't take care of her.
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
I think I'm supposed to pick that one up too.
It looks just like the other statue. Question is, okay. What are they for?
Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
And better words.
You got it.
I need Dum Dum to do it over there.
What the hell are we doing here?
We're thinking about doing the Macarena. That's what the hell we're doing here.
I just want to go home.
Are you okay?
I knew it.
Down the rabbit
hole
we go.
Somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Roger.
And we're caught in a trap. We can't walk out of.
Down.
Oh, goody. This is gonna be fine.
You got it.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
It's time for musical chairs.
Time for this crap.
Unfortunately, these chairs will shoot if you're not quick enough.
Thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Yeah, I'm sure there was one right behind me. Yep. the last two on her end.
Okay, let's go.
Got him on. Let's get out of here. Ah, hand grenade in. Yes, laser beams of death. Number two, children.
Toll the five bells loud and clear, thus the true path shall appear.
Nothing like a good centuries-old riddle. I have to figure it out.
In better words, you're about to become Quasimodo and ring the bells, bells, bells of Notre Dame. There's one more bell and it's over.
That's all of them. Kinda feel bad shooting antiques.
That's pretty much what you gotta do. Shoot the bells. I feel like I'm at Notre Dame. Where's Quasimodo? Damn.
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Top level. By the way, here is the... There's another emblem if you so need it. I do not because I got them all, but there you go. I know, I wasted handgun rounds.
Roger.
Come from! Look out, what's that? coming!
I don't get how it just magically teleports, but whatever. And the sad thing is, we're the only survivors. Ain't that a bitch? Oh, first aid spray. That might come in handy later.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
There's some more skill points if you need it. Don't forget the two barrels that are right there and you get skill points.
You got it.
All right, and that is where we're gonna leave off for now. So until next time, I hope you've enjoyed this. Please remember to leave a like and subscribe if you so wish to. And until next time, this is the DRUG signing off, saying thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.